Gitu. All right. Okay, so dive into some more Hitman, trying to unlock some new stuff. So, I might be just doing some challenges or and stuff. Oh, I've got a bloody dry nose. But how we doing? Leave my mouse alone. Need to have a look at hang on. The master took. I've done all that. Haven Island, Master. Master's on Haven Island. Shit. Not the Seeker. Alright. What's the challenges? Bullet time. Eliminate Titan Williams by shooting him through the projector canvas. Fuck, do I do that? Eliminating, I'm not sure how to do that. We have a trap door accident. Okay. Eliminates anybody with a remote explosion. Well, he's on a water scooter. That I could probably do. Because I could just get a remote explosive. Just all for XP. I'm about to sneeze. Shit. Oh, excuse me. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry about that. I've still got two of these escalations to do, though. That's a merit cash because I've been trying to do let's go to Ambrose Island a minute. How have I not done that? I'm supposed to take a picture of him. Okay, yeah, I can do that. Don't have some of this pen pal thing. What do I have to do for this one? Do I have to. Hang on. It looks like I have to collect two items. No, 1, 2, 3, 4 items. Yeah, like pieces of paper. And yeah, so that's what the discovery is. Oh, I didn't realise on this picturesque for this challenge on Ambrose, I didn't know that I was supposed to take a picture of him. I know where he's at. He's in the. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. We're definitely. We're check. We're there. I can't even talk today. I don't know what's going on. The hook. I don't think I need that. I've done. What we got? Okay. Oh. I bring a smuggled item. Oh, I still haven't unlocked that one. Okay. And if I had the Thelma Seeker, let's sedate them. Okay. Okay, whatever. Where's my pickup? I control you. Whereabouts am I? You can see I don't play Ambrose very much. Ambrose mission very much. So, where the hell am I on the map? I'm close to it or what? Oh, I'm right
there. Okay. Hey, how are you?
I found Debbie Dozy. Right, so I've got to go to the ruins. As I was doing some of these challenges yesterday, before I'd actually done all these, to be honest, there's a couple that I've missed.
It seems the Crest is waiting for Akka to call a meeting. Getting them both in one place would certainly save some time. Akka must be using the light to signal for Crest when she wants a meeting. It shouldn't be too difficult to exploit that.
Thank you, Gray. I don't even know if I'm going in the right place, you know. Where is it? And I think I need to be over here, to be honest. I'm going in the wrong direction. Flip it this way. I'm not sure if it is, you know. So what does that do? Pneumatic.
Hey, are you into biochemistry at all?
I don't know about that. Can I throw it? No, it's not a throwing item though. No. Oh, it's consumed. Okay, it's a consumable. Okay. I need to work out this one.
I'm not starting anything if you aren't. Yeah, sure, boss.
Please don't.
Get stuffed. At the moment, I'm not bothered about Silent Assassin at the moment. So I'm only trying to do a challenge, so. No, because that's something to do with the challenge as well. I'm just not sure how to set it up.
What are you up to, man? What's going on here?
Shit. 4.
Fuck.
I just got to figure out where it is. I'm the missing there. Bridge Oracle. Okay.
Do I know you? I don't know you. Hey, you. You hearing impaired?
It's stuffed. I'm going to try and keep this as quiet as I can. Oh. Okay, out. Where's my dog? Come on, out. Oh. Sorry about this. What was it? Oh, sorry about that. So it's me fucking me dog was playing up. Shit, I didn't even bring up. Oh, why have I still got a rifle? I don't want that. This is going to be an issue.
You're dismissed. I'll take it from here.
That looks like Mr. Shu, Pirate's inside man with Chiron.
Where?
No doubt they'll be happy to hear he's dead in militia custody. Maybe we can use that to our advantage.
What's he in there? No, I can't even fucking get in there, can I? Can I? Can I do it from here? There was a... Oh, there you go. There it is. I believe that that's what I was trying to do. The fuck? Oh no. Okay, now that responded so fucking quick. It's like, what? Oh, fucking hell.
Time to see.
Gotcha.
Now you just have to deal with the satellite control unit.
Yeah. Where's the satellite control unit? I don't know what it is. I think it's the room, huh? Where's over there? Oh, this is easy. Yeah, we're
there. Well done. With the control unit in pieces, the satellite's no longer our problem. And that's that. The rest will pick up the pieces. It's time to go, 47. I'll see you soon. Tracker signal received. Coordinates locked. Incoming.
Here we are. It was a bit messy, but new personal best. I was only doing it like that just to get the challenge. And an emetic gas grenade, an unusual looking emetic gas grenade. The active ingredient is poison frog prepared and suspended in preservative fluid. I hate these ones that are redacted. Assassinate a target by drowning them. What? I'm not gonna do that. I don't know. Haven Island. I'm not really a big fan of this level, I must admit. But what's this? Eliminates him, Bradley, with a sniper rifle shot while he's on the water scooter. Probably doing that. Okay. I love a go at that one. Not sure how well it's going to work. It might take me a few tries, but God brain as well. Laundry room. And explosive. Remote explosive. I could probably do two challenges in one. Okay. That way, regular start, was it? Recognize me straight away. Hey, who was it? Where's this guy? Fuck off. Oh, I didn't bring the fucking... Not a kid or a starfish.
I'm here now. It's amazing. He's apparently gotta do his...
That is Ludmila Vitrova. English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47. Heaven? Two targets remaining. Good work, 47. Ludmila Vitrova has been permanently retired.
I don't care about Silent Assassin. Just don't want to get shot at. Where is he? Oh, he's fucking down there, isn't he?
Sir?
I want to be eaten by a shark, and always be a part of the ocean.
Steven, I'm sort of in the middle of handling clients here. What can I do for you?
Yeah, keep it real.
If I picked up the... Oh, he's got the key, hasn't he? Okay, never mind.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sir. Nob.
CJ, my man! What's happening, bro? Hitting the waves later?
I'm not giving you the keys, Steven.
What? What? A guy can't just come over and talk to his...
So, Steven Bradley likes to go on water scooters.
Which buddy, without getting accused of holding all kinds of secret motivations?
I'm sorry, I just assumed. You know, Mr. Williams told me not to hand you the keys to the water scooter after the incident this morning.
Oh, no, no, it's cool, CJ, it's cool.
How are you?
You don't have to hand them.
I'm Dabby Dozy.
Just, you know, let it brew.
I'm a bit exposed now.
I'll have a look. Stay here. Have a cigarette or something.
Oh, why him?
I totally understand.
What the hell, man?
Where's Mr. Fucking Knobhead gone? Oh, great. Okay, now. Fucking hell. So I got away from you. You fucking kidding me. How long is this gonna fucking take? Where is this water scooter anyway? That's not his, is that? Hmm.
Mr. Bradley, are these yours?
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those. You just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
My pleasure.
All right, let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his.
Fucking hell. Shit.
I could have sworn.
No, you can't swear. Legal. I'm not gonna drop a save here though. No, I don't wanna do that shit again. Shit. Gotcha.
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
I like that. No, not the lockpick. No. Look, it's my sniper rifle. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna reload. I don't know, I probably won't have enough time. I have to fucking take the guard out and then, nah, I won't have enough time. Shit. Cause he's already, nah, I won't. So I'm going to have to reload from this point. So I'm going to have to reload from here.
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those. You just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
My pleasure.
All right, let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his.
Come on.
Excuse me. You really shouldn't be here.
Oh, fuck off. Oh, shit. All right, fair enough. All right, so I can't, I'll have to redo it. Redo the whole level. Fuck. All right.
More target to go. So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Fucking hell. That wasn't going well. I'm not worried about Silent Assassin, because I'm only trying to do the challenges. I can't move. Jesus fucking Christ. I thought I brought the fucking hacker thing. Shit. The fuck is the target?
Oh, that is Tyson Williams, CEO of Haven. A reputed paranoid tyrant, Williams is known for his bad temper and heavy-handedness.
shit. Shit. I wasn't expecting that. Yep,
that's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
Damn it! I don't have vision! Where is he? Anyone got him? Probably some punk bitch. Now come on, fucking jump down. Why can't I just jump down? Shit. Oh, fuck off. It doesn't matter, but it doesn't matter for shit, but I don't move over there. Oh, fucking hell. I don't know if I can shoot through the door. I'll give it a go.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent.
Yeah, there. Done.
That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
There we go. Wasn't quite how I wanted to do it, but it's I ain't doing the challenges, so it don't matter too much. I've unlocked the seeker. That's what I was trying to do, really.
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... oh, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
The Constant.
What's that? I've never seen this cutscene before.
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.
All right. There it is. There was another challenge I wanted to do on Haven Island. Remote explosion. Yeah, that's one I just did. What's this? No. Sniping him from the radio tower, how the hell do I do that? That one I could probably do. Eliminate Stephen Bradley with remote explosive while he's on the water scoot. through the rock. Go to load game. That's Freedom Fighters. Which one was that? Is that where I got the number? I've been streaming an hour already. Fuck it, oh. I said that one by quick. That's where I got the keys, wasn't it? I think before I give him the keys, I got the remote explosive shit. I have to go to the stash box. Water scooter keys, I've got that, so I need to go to the stash point. Which is... No. Where's the fucking... Oh, I picked it up. Oh, I've got it. Okay, cool. Oh, shit! No! Fuck. What do they know what a remote explosive looked like? Fuck. Oh. I didn't realise I had it equipped. Fucking hell. So I don't need to go up the top and throw my thing down, so. I'm sure we're there too, but... Right, I need to find his scooter. That's going back that way. I'm gonna save this just so I don't have to do that shit again. Oh, she's not helping. Works. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. No, but these guys just fucking bugger off and just leave me alone. Fucking hell. Oh, because I'm right in the bloody way. Why are you right in my way? I have to find another way. Oh, fucking hell. Well, what I don't want is then that fucking unwanted attention. Don't need it. Dropping him to save here, I think. Oh, fucking hell. I don't know how far away he is. Fucking hell. There was something, isn't there? Goes all the way over there, doesn't he? You fucking balloon.
Are these yours?
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those. You just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
My pleasure.
All right, let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his.
Yes.
Target to go.
Gotcha.
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Looking good today, sir.
Well, that's another challenge.
Okay.
Say what? Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work. That's
shit.
All we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Hayden servers.
It don't matter anyway because I've got the challenge. That's a bit messy, isn't it? Wasn't actually expecting that though. Very sort of potassium. Get a banana. What's it skills is? Skills sells back out all to that. Oh, two more to do. On Haven Island, Ambrose. Obtain both satellite control and three bulbs. Yeah. Ambrose. We're drowning. Okay. And for that, I'll bring I'll bring up Father Mark.
Welcome to the
to pick up. It's a great plan. I think that'd be closer, wouldn't it? Well, close, that's got to be closer to where the agency pickup is, yeah. Fuck.
I don't know you. Hey, you. Now here's a creep in my
fucking hell. I don't even know what that case for, to be honest. Never mind.
Friend of yours, 47?
Oh, cool.
Here. Let's secure this fucking place and make sure no one gets the jump on it. that gun ready.
Okay, talk to me, guys. How are we looking?
Someone's causing
I think we'll be okay here.
So, who's after we kick and stay?
Shit,
you know?
Plan B! Plan B!
I understand. Okay, listen up, dickheads.
Get that coward out of cover.
We have to make sure nobody hurts the package.
What the fuck? Well, that didn't fucking work, did it? Hang on, let me re-fucking plan actually. Sort out.
Of yours, 47?
Of the opportunities my organization could provide. We do a lot of things. We move freight around, we do some business as petrochemical middlemen, we broker the occasional ship. We've been expanding into
the that didn't fucking work. I missed it with both shots. I forgot you have to. Oh, come on. Okay, now. Just.
Stop you there, sir.
Oh, shut
it.
Hey, over here.
Friend of yours, 47?
Fuck off. Kill him! Fuck off. Fucking hell. Actually, maybe I don't need to go in there. Just going in actually.
friend of yours, 47?
I'll be right I'm almost saving. The fuck, who see me?
Someone help me!
Watch out, this could get ugly.
I can't do fuck all in this game. I can't do anything without it being like me, 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 me.
Don't skip dinner. Farrell know. She always knows.
Oh, that's not gonna fucking work, is it? That's literally not going to work. Where's the... I'm trying to think where she would go.
I see you.
Hurry up.
Problem taken care of. That's one of the key cards for the satellite control unit. We'll need to find the second if we want to fully lock them out.
Some imported cigarettes in the boat. Good ones, too. White Tiger. I used to get my dad a pack every year on his birthday.
White Tigers? I wouldn't have thought those militia guys would be smoking those.
Nah. They wouldn't touch anything without a filter. Now that I think about it, the only person I ever see around...
Nicole Finger, I'm still Silent Assassin.
Thank you.
any progress with this boat. I can't find my tools.
Where's Mr. Norbad?
What's the status on the repairs?
Taken care of.
Oh, great. Do you mind if we go over and look?
After you.
Now, I've already done this challenge, but I think it's just good.
Get some rest while you can.
Okay, let's give her a once over.
After you, mate.
That's Crest taken care of. Now you just have to deal with the satellite control unit.
Just don't.
I could have sworn.
No.
Anyway, have I told you about the time I was a personal bodyguard for this famous pop star? Can't tell you who. You know how it is. But I can say she's rocking the charts these days. I know what you're thinking, but no, we didn't get romantically involved. It was strictly professional. And sometimes sexual when she needed to blow off some steam. But we kept the feelings out of it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. It sounds like a cliche, but we could learn something from by. I mean, the composure and the guts, they weren't afraid of anything.
Yeah, I'll get over it.
Well done. With the control unit in pieces, the satellite's no longer our problem. And that's that. The rest will pick up the pieces. It's time to go for myself. I'll see you soon.
Hey,
Tracker signal received. Coordinates locked. Incoming.
At least it was Silent Assassin, it wasn't Sasso, I would have lied, but at least it was Silent Assassin. Oh, I didn't get anything for that. Yeah, didn't unlock nothing. Nah. Oh, 3,850, fucking hell. Mind you. No, I don't take that leaderboard shit fucking seriously. I'm just like, all right. On Ambrose, massive tree. Yeah, I still ain't done it. Ah. Done those ones, done that one. Still that to do. Well, what's the one that I did? I don't know how to do that. What's that one? I'm not sure. Now I have to look that up. You know what? I could probably assassinate a target with a barbed wire. Okay, I'm gonna end up getting killed for this. But I just think fuck it. I really don't care, but just to do the challenge. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to run straight up to the target in front of everyone, fiber wiring, and I'm going to get shot to bits, but it's fucking easier just to complete another challenge. Where's the target? Oh dear. Well, I know that's mission failed, but I got the challenge. That's the easiest challenge I've ever done. Why do they call it Piano Man? I don't understand that. What does that mean? Excuse me. Right, I need to just... You have to do some... Oh, it won't be a sec. I'm just checking something out. I'm just trying to figure out how to do a sand challenge, because now you can see on the screen a bridge too far, and I'm not quite sure how to do it. Okay, I think I know what to do now. Yeah. Nothing else about all I need really. The seeker, more about that. So I'm not too fussed about completing the mission itself. I just want to complete the challenge.
Crest is waiting for Akka to call a meeting. Getting them both in one place would certainly save some time. Akka must be using the lights to signal for Crest when she wants a meeting. It shouldn't be too difficult to exploit that.
Is it really your life at all?
Oh no,
that
no,
we should still act like our ancestors.
Well, that's what I've got to do. I destroyed this. That big red box thing. But I destroyed that. Fuck. I thought I had a window of opportunity there, but I didn't. So Probably not best to do the suit only.
Well done. With the control unit in pieces, the satellite's no longer our problem.
Like this. What side of the map am I on? I think I need to be on the other side of the map, don't I? So there's no point in me going this way. I'm not sure if I'm going the right way. No. I have to go on this one. Man, I'm sure it's the right way to go. I think it's the right way anyway. Actually, I don't think it is. Whereabouts the fucking the ruins? That's what I'm looking for. That's the cave. First place. Jungle. Right bridge. Oh. I think that might be it, you know. Oh. So how far away am I from that? That's it. I'm heading. I'm heading backwards. That's the point of putting himself up here. Alright,
Hey, are you into biochemistry at all?
Don't do that! I don't care about Silent Assassin. Should have took his uniform first, that would have helped. Oh shit. What? I need a crowbar! Fuck! Oh, I don't believe it. I need a fucking crowbar. Oh, fucking hell.
Looks like our friend has an open invitation. Not the worst way to get an audience with Akka.
Oh, I'm just going around fucking circles. Fucking hell, do you know the thing is, I forgot to get a fucking... I completely forgot to get the fucking crowbar. Actually, do you know what? I'm gonna fucking replan. I'll just bring my own fucking crowbar, fuck it. Fuck that. Tools. I'm just gonna bring my own. Fuck it. Yeah, we do.
It seems the Crest is waiting for Akka to call a meeting. Getting them both in one place would certainly save some time. Akka must be using the light to signal for Crest when she wants a meeting. It shouldn't be too difficult to exploit that.
Indeed.
With the control unit in pieces, the satellite's no longer our problem. That's one problem taken care of.
Right, I don't want to go this one.
I just want to go again. I discovered that special.
Are you into biochemistry?
Gotta wonder if that portable antenna would hold up to any extreme weather.
Ah, I don't wonder at all. Already her damn thing.
Yeah, well, she's not exactly in mint condition anymore.
I bet Crest is wishing he'd bought a new one for this trip. I don't think anyone expected to need it up
there. What?
Hey, would you mind? Check it out.
10-4.
Well, I've got a target running this way.
Hey, are you into biochemistry at all?
No. I'm into assassinations.
Run straight there, sort out the problems, then you walk back over this bridge.
We're only concentrating on this one. Alright. And we're just going to sit back and then we're just going to watch. Basically, the. Well, we're basically going to watch the target. Well, basically, commit suicide. Basically. But, I'm not doing all the challenges. I'm just going to be doing some of them. Just. Right. Alright, so he comes. So he's coming this way, so. He is. Yep. Should be coming into view very soon. There he is. I can see it. And he should step on the thing. Bloody well. Oof.
Now it's just a matter of taking out Akka.
The rest of this mission don't really matter. So I just wanted to complete that challenge, but. Oh, the fucking.
Crest, sir?
He said he had somewhere to be, but he got into my personal.
No, I need Crest. Sir? Are you there?
No, Mr. Crest ain't there, he just fell to his doom.
To pass. We don't have it, buddy, so go away.
Oh, shit, that's bad.
Say what?
No, I wasn't expecting him to come in.
Holy shit, 47,
Mr. Smith.
Sight with sore eyes. 47. I'm on real thin ice with Interpol. This assignment was supposed to be a gimme. Tag along undercover. Monitor the crew.
Let's give him a couple of days. We have enough on our plate here at home.
They
So I think the key's in that room.
They could be working with the MMEA.
He didn't flip. He knows what would happen when he did. If Chiron hasn't tried to change the plan, then it's because they don't think it will change. Maybe shoot got later.
I can tell. I can always tell.
No one is trustworthy. Trust is always a risk. But trusting shoot pays for guns. It pays for boats. It pays for bribes. So that one little company weasel betraying us won't take the whole operation down. Remember that.
There it is.
Is this Miss Wong? I got this number from a mutual friend of ours. He said you might be interested in some of the opportunities my organization could provide. We do a lot of things. We move freight around, we do some business as petrochemical middlemen. We broker the essential ship. We've been expanding into the east, and our friend suggested you would be in a good position. Not all. Strictly on the books, we prefer to operate on our own job.
Far away.
We do skirt some legal boundaries, but we reward our people.
Don't skip dinner. Farrell, no.
You're a sight for sore eyes. 47. I'm on real thin ice with Interpol. This assignment was supposed to be me.
You should get out of here.
I'm gonna have to add you to my Christmas card list at this rate. Listen, you see that car battery over there? She hooked up the cage to it and turned the juice on. And she wanted to screw with us.
Interesting.
I'm not gonna tell you how to do your job. But I wouldn't lose any sleep if she got a taste of her own medicine.
Consider it done.
When you're fucking bailing, get out! I've got a fucking day. Come on! Get out! Fucking hell. Oh, see, she's on her fucking way. Come on, get out, you fucking bell end. Well, I'll get my fucking collars felt. Oh, don't. Oh, fucking hell. Super fucking batty bitch. Where's that? Okay. Oh, she's just walked out the fucking bathroom turn around.
You might be interested in some of the opportunities my organization could provide. We do a lot. We move freight around, we do some business as petrochemical middlemen. We broker the occasional ship there. We've been expanding into the east, and our friends suggested you would be in a good position. No, it's not all. Strictly on the book? No. We prefer to operate this fleet on our own terms. We do certain...
You're a sight for sore eyes. 47.
You should get out of here.
I'm gonna have to add you to my Christmas card list at this rate. Listen, you see that car battery over there? She hooked up the cage to it and turned the juice on when she wanted to screw with us.
Interesting.
I'm not gonna tell you how to do your job, but I wouldn't lose any sleep if she got a taste of her own medicine.
Why are you? Come on, get out. Oh, get out! No. All I've got to do is just wait for her to die. What am I going to stream now? Oh, nearly 3 hours. Targets are eliminated. It would have been Silent Assassin if I hadn't took that guy off the bridge. Just wanna Right, Okay, so I've just been trying to look up some of the challenges.
Have you learned anything?
You know, the challenges and stuff.
I have.
Oh dear. This will put a wrinkle in Akar's plans for sure. I should let her know.
Is that it?
Thank you.
Just glad I could help.
Oh, thank God for that. Oh. Okay, Mike. I just need to get out of this fucking military costume.
Are you into biochemistry at all?
Suppose I am.
I'm doing my thesis about new applicants. He said he had somewhere to be, but he got into my personal research stash. I hope it wasn't urgent. I'm doing my thesis about...
Oh man.
Now this place is nice and all, but I'm getting antsy.
Oh man.
They've lit the signal for the meeting. I assume you have a plan in mind, 47.
Oh, I've got no idea.
So from now, we have to go back to where we came, and that's where the camp is.
Alright, so... So this just requires a... This just requires a bit of a... Bit of a waiting game, to be honest. So we just gotta... Just wait for the two targets. Ready to... Signal for the meeting. Who knows how long that's going to take, but... I could go over to that big dish thing over there, and then that's the switch the light on, and that will signify for the meeting that they got, and then the mobile way all the way back. But then again, I'll be against a bit of time now. I'm trying to get this next challenge. Oh dear. I'm not sure how long it's going to take though. I wish I had my sniper rifle. I saved just here, but... Thank you.
Welcome to the Underland Sea, Footy.
I saw Akka pacing around like a tiger in a cage earlier.
Ever since they got back from the way of the moon, they're not seeing it coming to go closer than that.
It seems the Crest is waiting for Akka to call a meeting. Getting them both in one place would certainly save some time. Akka must be using the light to signal for Crest when she wants a meeting. It shouldn't be too difficult to exploit that.
What do you want to do?
I'm sorry, sir. You can't just leave that there. But where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, fuck, now I'm lost. Down here, is it?
Don't forget to take your anti-malarial meds tonight.
humidity's murder tonight.
That's a fucking cannon. Oh, I've got a bit of gunpowder. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh, save that. Why?
Jeez.
Hey, take it easy, man.
Say shit.
Signal's lit. The mutation starts.
Oh, I've got this bloody guard. Oh, flipping heck. Close the flipping door.
That's Crest taken care of. That's one problem taken care of. Now you just have to deal with the satellite control unit. Well done. With the control unit in pieces, the satellite's no longer our problem. And that's that. The rest will pick up the pieces. It's time to go, 47. I'll see you soon.
All right. How did a body get found anyway?
Tracker signal received. Coordinates locked. Incoming. That's Ambrose Mastery. And up there is the Molotov. So that's cool. Nervous. Yeah.
Are you waiting? There's time to wait out.
Okay, so we've done quite a few challenges. Yeah, today, so that's pretty cool. Yeah. So the I got them one. Oh. seems. We've got three more on the classics. That's Scarlet Assassins, the only challenges. Anyway, I think I'm going to leave it there for now. I'm leaving it there for now, guys. Catch you on the next one. Peace.